But first, a former Olympic boxer who fought alongside Muhammad Ali has been attacked by two bandits who tried to rob his kiosk on the Gold Coast. The bandits were armed with a hammer, but fearless Fred Casey had a golf club.
Fred Casey fought with his fists alongside champions like Muhammad Ali, but last night the former Olympic boxer had to face off against two armed opponents.
And have started to attack the till with a knife and a hammer.
The 69-year-old was closing the kiosk at the sand pumping jetty on the Spit when the men demanded money.
He stays fit to this day and he trains still, and these guys really picked the wrong guy.
Fearless Fred lived up to his nickname and grabbed his golf club from under the counter.
He nailed one and that fella didn't come off real well, but the second one had a knife and Fred said, I better think about this.
One struck Fred in the head with a hammer, but the bandits realised they'd met their match and fled empty-handed.
He stood up to him. Oh, I wouldn't like to stand up against a fella. He can't handle himself.
Fred was taken to hospital for stitches to his head and hand. The till didn't fare much better.
I had to replace it. It was all covered in blood and was not working at the moment, so we just had to change the tills over.
Fearless Fred will recover here at his West End apartment in Brisbane, but it's likely that won't be for long. Friends say, knowing his reputation, he'll be back at work as soon as possible.
He's fine. He wanted to go back to work, but he just wants to be around his people again.
His attackers are on the run for now, but Fred's boss says he knows the perfect punishment.
Just left Fred with him for each one at a time, 5 minutes. That's all. That's the best punishment, mate.
Chloe Baker, 10 News.